maintaining a strict temperature, because the hormones only work under that temperature. So you can't just take the drugs elsewhere. You don't know whether you have refrigerator backup or not. So better to take in your hospital where you are undergoing IVF, and they will maintain the cold temperature properly and maintain timing. Its work will be usually for a 2 to 24 hours. After that, the work is going to get diminished. So in IVF, we are going to give injections. First 5 days will be a different type of injection. And then from 6th day, we are going to do alternate day scan to see how the growth of the follicles is. Based on that, we are going to add on another injection, that is an antagonist injection. What happens when all the follicles, small things, follicles are growing, it is going to increase your hormone level. So it may ovulate, means the egg may get released inside. That's why we are going to add on an antagonist from 6th or 7th day, whatever, based on your scan finding. Cold chain is important. Maintaining a strict temperature, because the hormones only work under that temperature. First 5 days will be a different type of injection. And then from 6th day, we are going to do alternate day scan to see how the growth of the follicles is. Based on that, we are going to add on another injection, that is an antagonist injection. So you have to maintain that injection timing daily, especially after starting the antagonist. Strictly a 24 hours duty for the injection. So rather than making too heavy, maybe half an hour plus or minus is okay, but not too much difference in the timing. Hi, myself Dr. Chaithra, fertility consultant, working at Shishu IVF Fertility, Rajajinagar. So in IVF, we are going to give injections. First 5 days will be a different type of injection. And then from 6th day, we are going to do alternate day scan to see how the growth of the follicles is. Based on that, we are going to add on another injection, that is an antagonist injection. What happens when all the follicles, small things, follicles are growing, it is going to increase your hormone level. So it may ovulate, means the egg may get released inside. That's why we are going to add on an antagonist from 6th or 7th day, whatever, based on your scan finding. And you should maintain a strict timing. And cold chain is important. Maintaining a strict temperature, because the hormones only work under that temperature. So you can't just take the drugs elsewhere. You don't know whether you have refrigerator backup or not. So better to take in your hospital where you are undergoing IVF. And they will maintain the cold temperature properly and maintain timing, because if we give that dose of injection today, its work will be usually for a 2 to 24 hours. After that, the work is going to get diminished. So you have to maintain that injection timing daily, especially after starting the antagonist. That is strictly a 24 hours duty for the injection. So rather than making too heavy, maybe half an hour plus or minus is okay, but not too much difference in the timing.